deformed, unfinished, sent before my time into this breathing world, scarce half made up and that so lamely and unfashionable that dogs bark at me as I halt by them. Why I, in this weak, piping time of peace, have no delight to pass away the time unless to spy my shadow in the sun and descant on mine own deformity. And therefore, since I cannot prove a lover to entertain these fair, well-spoken days, I am determined to prove a villain.